Okay guys, so it's making like funny noises right now, this phantom bike, and it's losing the power. Feels like a motor scooter now. I mean, it sounds like motor scooter. My son probably likes the noise, but I think there's some problem because it's periodically losing the power. Right now the motor dead again, and I have full charge, so let's see. Not sure what the problem is, so I have definitely will call them and find out if they can fix it, or I'll just return it back to Costco. Most likely I'll just return it because it's never happened like this problem before. Only rode about maybe 6 miles.